remember, stay in my bag. And if anyone asks, you're my emotional support animal.
Cookies! Cookie sale! All proceeds go to protecting endangered species.
Oh no, the sand dollars.
Oh, Mr. Headshot, can I interest you in some manatee minties? Did you know the Everglades are home to 2,000 different species of plants and animals, and 70 of those are endangered? Oh, excuse me. You know that if you buy a sand dollar's cloth bag instead of using a plastic one, then you won't have the blood of Mother Nature on your hands.
I'm not a bad man. I just want a cookie.
We gotta get out of here before they see us.
Hernandez!
Oh, hello, blonde one. Other girls.
Gabi, where's your uniform?
Yes, we have rules, Hernandez. Only a sand dollar in full uniform may participate in a cookie sale.
What? The cookie sale's today? I totally thought that was yesterday.
But you didn't show up yesterday either, did you?
That's a good point. I was busy rescuing this animal.
What are you doing?
Oh, he's so cute.
Can I pet him?
No.
Go to town.
He loves it.
Look at that face. He's adorable.
Hey, stop. This is borderline abuse.
So fuzzy. What's his name?
His name's Vivo, and he's a possum.
Gabi, that's not a possum. That's a Kinkajou, a very rare South American tropical rainforest mammal, a.k.a. the honey bear.
The honey bear. Never heard it, but I'll take it.
His eyes look a little cloudy. His coat is kind of mangy.
Has he seen a veterinarian?
Sorry, what?
Gabi, there are rules to be followed. For his own safety, he needs vaccinations and a week of medical observation.
A week?
Yes, isolated from other animals. Didn't you read your sand dollar's manual?
Oh, yeah, the week. We did that.
Oh, good. Then you wouldn't mind showing me his vaccination certificate?
Yeah, I'll get it right now. It's in the trunk of my bike. No. Ow. Time for plan B.
Wait a minute. Bikes don't have a trunk, right?
You know, I'm starting to think she doesn't have a certificate.
Yeah, you think?
Girls, we've got us a sand dollar gone rogue.
Move out.
Change of plans. We'll catch the bus at the next stop.
Pull over, Hernandez!
Oh, no.
Surrender the Kinkajou.
Don't worry, Vivo. I'll lose them.
But what about the bus? The plan was the bus.
Well, that didn't work. Come on, Vivo. Get back there and shake them off.
Ha! Take that. How fun is this? And this should not be in a child's backpack, but here you go.
Hey! Oh, no, you did it.
Oh, there's the wipes. Ha! Ha-ha! Take that!
Ah! He's dousing himself with chemicals!
It's a cry for help! Gabi, give us the Kinkajou!
Mr. Henshaw, you drove here? You live two blocks away! Shame on you!
Shame.